When I finally found out that I had a tumor, I felt like my life was slipping away from me. I think that they are waiting for me to die. I think that there is some, I have entertained that thought that they've got some character hunched over an actuarial table, trying to calculate how many more years I have left and how they can continue to drag their feet and to drag this through the system, how long it might take before my husband gets a heart attack.